somewhere. Says he keeps walking, right?
I'm supposed to be working.
Yeah, I know.
Till I get back to work.
First place.
special to the college and very special to our department. And we wanted to take the day and really express our appreciation to her for these 28 years that she has served Concordia College. We will begin. Pastor Gretchen will lead us in prayer.
Gracious and loving God, we give thanks for your goodness to us in Jesus Christ, and we give thanks today for your faithful and kind servant, Norva. She is a very special person to us, and her 28 years, she has shown us your presence through her care for students and friends and colleagues here at Concordia. Through her love and dedication, she has influenced the world in your name. We give thanks to you, Lord, for who she is, for her smile and constant willingness to help, for the way she has reached out to so many, and you all of us for her thoughtfulness, the witness she bears to you through her generosity and goodness, and through the ministry she has done through her work, and for her joy and good humor always. We ask your blessing on her and her family as she moves to a new chapter in her life. We pray for her health and well-being, and we ask you to send blessings and joy upon her dear friend, Laura, who has been a blessing to us here at Concordia. We pray this in the name of Jesus Christ, our Savior.
Thank you.